My Pacifica. It's the only thing as put together as I am.
And this is my Pacifica. It's the only thing keeping me together.
I keep all of my essentials in here.
Like sauce packets from fast food restaurants. And a parking ticket.
Very chic, Mom.
Yes.
Really, Ma? PJs?
At least I'm wearing pants. Oh, don't feel bad. These are my PJs. It's called athleisure.
The most awarded minivan for any family. Pacifica.
I don't want to flex, but this van makes me a hype beast. These are terms that I know. I drive a Pacifica because my kids are winners, and winners deserve the best. In our troop, everyone deserves to be a winner. That's why we have a badge for everything.
This is how I set the destination for domination. This is for people who don't know how to read a compass.
Built-in vacuum, because in this family, we suck it up.
I'm sucking up the evidence.
Oh, hey, you want to buy some cookies? Only if you buy some raffle tickets.
The most awarded minivan for any family. Pacifica.
Are you crazy, you lover? I drive a Pacifica because my kids are winners, and winners deserve the best.
These U-Connect theater screens are lit.
Guess what? Tinted windows. Doesn't matter what you look like.
This is for people who don't know how to read a compass.
I just love my Pacifica so much. Ah! With a hybrid, I feel like I can save the world. 2 hours of charging, 520 miles of driving. I like that ratio.
Something for every parent to love with the Pacifica and Pacifica Hybrid.
Check this out, a 7-person hybrid. 7-seat hybrid. 7-person would be irresponsible. Here's a cooking at home tip for you. Don't. My Pacifica is a hybrid, which means if you see me at the gas station, I probably forgot to make dinner. My Chrysler Pacifica has an amazing backup camera. But guess what? So do I. Hi. Hi. How are you? I'm great.
The Pacifica Hybrid runs on good vibes and love. Actually, it's electricity. Very efficient. I can teach Sparrow and Raindrop to cherish the planet and transport my entire bongo collection. And I can teach my kids that if you're not early, you're...
late. Grounded.
27 minutes early.
Where are we headed?
Ah, good question, Sparrow.
The most awarded minivan for any family, Pacifica.
My kids used to say I was on my phone too much, so I got them each a phone. And now they don't say much of anything to me. Principal called me the other day. Apparently some other parents ratted me out for playing my music too loud. It's like, oh, okay, boomer. They don't give you 20 speakers for no reason. Boom! We all know those parents that take sports way too seriously. It's me. I'm those parents. In my house, we make the rules as vague as possible and we don't enforce them consistently. It'll help prepare my son for pro football. No matter who you're rooting for, I think we can all be glad that the aren't in it this year. I think we all know who I'm talking about. You don't even have to hear it clearly. I don't let my kids watch the halftime show because it's sexually suggestive and inappropriate. But all the physical violence and aggression on the field, woo! Oh! No, I'm fine with that. You gotta bring that on. I cannot stand commercials interrupting my football. Companies should just, like, put their commercials online instead. Who do I talk to? Pacifica hybrid minivan is so quiet, I could finally hear myself think. Where could I go with a 566-mile driving range? Can vegetarians still eat animal crackers? Another Pacifica. Safe choice, my friend.
I bet she's all super green and healthy.
Best burger ever.
The Pacifica hybrid.
It's half gas, half electric. Kind of like I'm half mom, half comedy sensation.
What?
More like half mom, half got dressed in the dark.
Half drama queen, half accessory stealer. Yeah, I know, that's my bracelet.
Mom, how long are you two gonna do this?
With a 566-mile driving range, I can do this all day.
Hope we see some of your friends.